Welcome back, Commanders, to April the 14th, 2035. Where are we up? We've got Gunslinger training, 1 day, clearing the alien machinery, 6 days, technical training, 7 days, and advanced laser weapons in 8. Now, I do recall that we've actually already got some tracer rounds. I think we've already... Oh, no, we've got 4 laser weapons, so we have to remember to equip those. So in the long war, you actually have to... You've only got so many guns that you can take.
That's the only thing you have left to get this ship off the ground.
And
won't let it be for nothing.
Okay, sure thing, Shen. So what are we up to? We've just made contact. Cool. With East Africa, and we were gonna say supply intel. We're gonna go for intel. We've got an advisor there, so let's... Nice. View soldier. Yeah, now we don't want to give her guardian. It's a clutch shot. That's pretty good. But maybe we do want to give her guardian? I don't know. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at what other goodies. It's not the guerrilla tactics school, is it? It's the... Lance Corporal can gain... Will gain 1 mobility. That's huge. Sure, why not? Gaining +1 mobility for free? Any day of the week. Any day. Let's have a look. How long have we got? 10 days, 14 hours. Extremely light. Rescue VIP. Find a lead. Alright, let's outfit this squad with a specialist. Let's also outfit this squad with Mr. Destiny. Let's bring... a sharpshooter, sure. Some pretty good aim. Let's bring a shinobi, a gunner, and an assault or a grenadier? Let's bring a grenadier. Nice. Good squad. Okay. Now, if we say make weapons available... Cool. Let's... Now, this assault rifle, can we reuse these things? Actually, so, hold on, let's have a look. I know in the original you couldn't, but it did seem a bit silly. Okay. And that once you'd clipped on a mod, you could never remove it. I mean, the whole point is that they're mods, dammit. Let's have a look. The weapon upgrades. Give you the advanced... Let's not give you... Let's give you the advanced scope. Sure. Give you an expanded magazine. Sure. And let's give you an... autoloader. It's a good-looking weapon. Fact. Nice. Now we might give you... Do we like any of these patterns? But the tiger. Yeah, let's give him the top. Like a tiger. Ah, strip weapon upgrades. Alright, so there's a button for that. Cool, now what else have we got in here? What's his defense like? Armor, dodge, hack 4. Yeah, let's give him a... let's give him +3 defense. Okay, so who else needs a laser rifle? You do. Weapon upgrade. You got nothing on there. So, loadout. Let's have a look at... Let's give you a laser rifle. Cool. Let's give you advanced stock. Advanced laser sight. No. Advanced stock. Sure. And you can be a dark green. Why not? Yeah, it's looking a little bit better. Now. Edit. Weapon upgrade? Sure, let's give you the elite stock and the advanced laser sight. 20% chance to crit. Weapon color, black as night. That's how black I want this gun. Doesn't really add much, does it? Doesn't look that great. What about, like, matte grey? It's pretty cool. Give you the blots. Nice. Add all your C abilities. Grazing fire and lightning hands. How do you feel about +4 to aim? That should take her to an aim of 80. She can hollow target. She's got a pistol. I'm going to turn that down a little bit. Sorry, guys. The music's quite loud. I can barely hear myself talk. Right. So we need to decide whether or not we want to... Nothing there. She can shred. Okay. Well, let's... You know what? Let's build a Sten gun. Yeah? $20? Sure. Edit. Load out. I don't want the laser rifle. I want the Sten gun. That'll give her the 15 mobility. In fact, if we took away her flashbang, give her 16 mobility. 17 mobility if we took away the grenade. That's pretty wild, right? That's pretty wild. Keep that. I like that for a lot of reasons. Okie dokie. And the other thing I wanted to do was... You're going to be in the back, so a flashbang could be 85 aim. Beautiful. Six days, 11 hours, yeah. Suppression, area suppression. Yeah, that's cool. You don't need anything else. And the Grenadier. Pretty poor movement. So, I am tempted. Give her ceramic plating. She's got 5 health. And then a scale vest. Let's try the nanoscale vest. The other thing we wanted to do was take you out and we'll give you a med kit. Cool. Well, that's it. Let's start that mission. Alright, that should come good in about 10 days. Operation Nightwalk is a go. Okay. Good. Review target. 6 days, 4 hours. Very light. I think we can send some rookies along to that. We'll see though. We will see. Okay, we're going to need more guys, I think. Take the assault. Let's take the Grenadier. And then let's... Take Big Top. .74 aim, I really hope you become somebody decent. And by somebody decent, I mean... .9 hours. We could get that down to 6 days, 6. Or we could... You need to become a sniper, I think. But the rest of it, we should be good. We've run out of cool weapons, unless, wait a minute. Unless we can give you... Oh no, you've got the grenade stuff, so you'll have stuff to do. Edit, do we have a better shotgun? We have a shotgun with a laser sight on it. Which is cool. I'm pretty sure that'll do. Alright. Now, all of our squads are out, right? So, we've pretty much... That's it. There's no further things we can infiltrate, so... We'll stay here. We'll put everybody here on... Supply, yeah. These guys have an advert strength of 2 in the area. So I'm wondering... Put you on recruit. Yeah, definitely recruit. Nice. Let's put you on everybody actually on recruit. Need more guys in this area, that's my plan anyway. So, here we go. 59% infiltrated, evac 5, must launch or abort. Light to moderate, we're going to boost infiltration. Nice. 105% infiltrated. And we'll give it a go. So we're spending intel to get intel. I don't know. Maybe it's a good idea, maybe it's not. Light moderate is pretty interesting. Recover item, advent facility. Okay. It's in a small town in Advent Patrol Zone 18 on the outskirts of Bangalore. Operation Crypt Song is a go. It is a go. Operation Crypt Song is a go. Come on, man. Operation Crypt Song. Is a go. Nice. Old faceless. Oh, and we've got Paddleham.
Menace 1-5. We've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised.
Nice.
Self-detonating charges are in place at the target.
Where's old ghost face?
Extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Yo.
See anything? See anything, Ghostface? Yes. He's spotted something. Oh, really? Really?
I'm on it.
That is quite annoying. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna come here, you're gonna overwatch. You know, overwatch. Got two assaults on this one. Jaeger, you're gonna overwatch.
Closing on target position now.
Come here and you can steady weapon. No, overwatch. Because you're gonna need to move. So if these guys patrol into us, which they will, they'll see us. Should run. I should run and take cover. Oh, unlucky. Also unlucky. Paddle and misses.
Shit.
Everybody missed. Okay. You don't. You have low profile though. So, this guy is pretty annoying, right? we hit walk fire on this guy, right, we should still get shot. I'm pretty sure. Nice. That'll remove the Overwatch. Did that use up all of his... Oh, it did use up all of his shots. It's a shame. Okay. How far can you move? Not far enough, really. Could kill the sectoid. You've got 3 hit points, right? How much does the sentry have? 'Em. Show us what you got, buddy. Show us what you got.
No problem.
You got the voice of Arnie? Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Come on, man. This is horrible cover. It's gotta be, like, the worst way to get to a thing ever. Well, take a shot. 100%. 51% chance of crit. Good job. Battle knows what's up. We get an advanced scope for our efforts. Could come here and see if we could flamethrower everybody. I don't know if it's gonna work. See if we can take out this guy in the back. If we can take out that guy in the back, either through some clever mixture of grenades or something else, then we won't be too worried. If we can't, we just don't have the distance. Alright, we'll launch a frag grenade. That should kill everything. Okay, so yeah, I like this.
Going in for the kill. Copy that.
Check it out. Job. Alright, our cover should now be decent-er. You know what I mean?
Go, go, go! Soon the hill will be crashed and young Skywalker will be one of us.
Percent. Why not? Oh, good damage. Good damage. He'll still get the shot, but that's alright. Sentry will overwatch, no doubt. Oh, he'll take a cheap flanking shot. I don't know what more I expected. Sectoid's gonna do something funky. Oh, how come... get the mind control away from him.
No, please,
he's just panicked.
No.
It's alright. Well, you know, I mean, it's fine in that he's hunkering down. Adelin's been hurt on his first mission, man. Oh, this is some shit movement. Yeah, on the other hand, Mama Bear can probably take the hit, so... take him. Nice. Don't proc anything. Good job. How did you miss, dude? Like, how did you miss? ...91% chance. Come on, Yanis. Runs in with the sword. It's been revealed, but it's no big surprise. Meanwhile, Padalum... to run and seek the benefit of full cover. Maybe you should have stood there, I don't know. Ghostface is gonna come up here. It's good that they suppressed the same guy. Yeah, no, he's still got a bit of cover. Overwatch. You can mind control him if he wants. No. He's gonna reanimate something. It's cool. Where is this thing? It is in there. Okay. We've got 7 turns till the extraction, hey? So can Ghostface take a shot? Ghostface can take a shot. It's not a great one. Take it. Nope. ...30% chance to stun? No, what I really want... he'll proc the shot though. And he doesn't yet have the... doesn't proc Overwatch skill. So you won't reload.
Yeah.
Get rid of this. Alright. Neil will be the hero for our times. Come on, Neil, you can do it. Yeah. Nice. Oh, more hit points. Always good volume. From here. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, it's grazed him.
Never said it would be easy.
It's grazed him. What kind of trash is that? Alright, we could definitely flashbang him. What about just a regular grenade? Who else have we got? Alright, let's find out how dangerous we have to be. Alright, we can't do the 2 damage with a grenade. We've got a 28% chance to do 2 points of damage, so we'll take it. We'll miss. Alright. Now...
sure.
Battle him with his Arnie voice. We'll take the 100% shot to hit. No critical bonuses yet. He'll do the job. Take the kill. Remain in full cover. It's a beautiful thing. Just, you know what? Just take the shot. I don't want to race the grenades, nor do I want to hurt my own guy. Now he's just as likely. Oh, they've got stun lances.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Oh, good use of two moves. I like it. Now, is run and gun back up? It isn't. 6 turns until container detonation. Hey?
Okay.
Padalum, ever the hero of our times. Knows where to shoot. He's got no ammo though. So that is now officially a problem. Ghostface will move up. What am I thinking? Thinking, geez, wouldn't it be nice to flash A this Stun Lancer? It totally would. Yeah, Decker. Runs in, slices with the sword. It's a beautiful thing.
Are you sure?
Emperor Palpatine is going to come in here and reload. Have a look here. Full cover. Nice.
Okay.
Come on, Bradford. Calm down. The assault rifle. Just kind of want to stay out of that line of sight through the window, but I'm not sure I've got it. I think that there's a door in the way. Okay. That's cool. You know you're thinking about it, right? Now, you didn't actually bring any grenades, did you? Oh, you did. Alright, so a flashbang. Oh, you don't have any ammo. Okay. Well. Reload.
I have my orders.
Cool. Two chance to hit. 32%? Or a flashbang? Give him the old flashbang. I don't want to use an explosive one because I think it's too close to the target. But this should allow us to move up pretty significantly. And now that we know that there's no one in the door. Yeah, take a shot, why not? You'll miss. That's cool.
You have not won.
Oh, wait 1 second. We could run and gun and just take him out, but we don't know what's in this room. Like, whether or not there's another squad. So we won't go into that room. We will. We'll just run through it and retain the high cover. How do you only have a 65% chance? It's ridiculous. Well, we didn't hit him, but he's probably lost some hearing, that's for sure.
Will do.
Alright. That's it for this turn. Mama Bear will run in. She won't provide cover from the door, but we do want to see what this guy's going to do. Oh, he's going to have a free shot. Yeah, that is bad. Oh, God. Alright, well. Not sure where these guys are going to come from. So,
barely worth my time.
That's the spirit. We'll hack the chest. Oh, you know what I should have done? I should have called down the Sky Ranger earlier. We'll go for the small cache. Nah, wouldn't have mattered. Nice.
You, like your father, I know. Bye.
I'm on it.
All right.
You heard him. We hold here.
Sure.
Adelum runs in, takes cover from the window. I'm kind of hoping that, you know, whatever it is, or whoever it is that we're going to fight, will... be coming out this side of the map. Not even going to stand in cover. Because now, of course, you get no indicator. You get no visual indicator about where they're going to land. I think they're behind us. Oh, and I still didn't call the flipping thing. That was silly. Any hits? Wow. Classic. Okay, trooper, gunner. Two gunners and an engineer, hey? Well. It's called the Sky Ranger, right?
Get me out of here!
That's not an action, is it? Okay. Let's come here. Let's launch some mother flippin' grenades. Yeah. See if we can hit these two.
Fire in the hole.
Kinda looks like she was shooting it up into the ceiling. Let's come here.
The dark side is my ally.
The dark side is going to use a rocket launcher. Four-tile scatter.
Negotiations will not fail.
Nice. I don't know, man, it's a shotgun. Full cover's pretty good though. And Jaeger does have 70 aim, so yeah, take that guy out. Good shooting. Good shooting. Got the Shinobi, and we've got the Advent Engineer, so let's run and gun.
Enough talk! I'm on my way.
Come on, paddle him. You can take out this engineer. 86% chance. You didn't take out the engineer. Don't die, Paddleum. Don't die. Oh no. Oh no! What about a grenade? Okay, buddy, I got your back. Oh. Yeah, see if you can have a shot. Now, I could throw a grenade. That may not kill him. And then I would be left out in the open, so... come into full cover, hey? Oh, really? No! No! Not Jaeger! Oh! Fuck! Okay. The long war will continue. And he was like, he was my number one problem solver. Oh. Sour. Really sour. Well, let's just blow the shit out of him, hey? I don't need your corpse. I'm sure I have enough shots. Oh, jeez, so shitty.
Okay.
So shitty, man. I mean, Decker lived. PCS conditioning, we're going to need a few of those, I suspect. Alright, round them up, boys. Two turns.
I have my orders.
Yo, I knew you'd say that.
Scanning. Overwatch. Reload Overwatch. Reload Overwatch. Overwatch. And Overwatch. And Overwatch.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Oh, what a disappointing level. I can't believe we lost. I think he was like our best assault too.
Fall behind and you're on your own.
Was he the guy who,
I'm gone.
We gave the plus three PCS conditioning to? I think he could have been.
Firebrand returning to base.
One guy dead, one guy wounded. Look, it's not the end of the long war, but it is damn annoying. Tragedy. Look, they're all a little bit upset about losing their buddy, and I don't blame them. But Jesus. Man, new record. Sour, man. Sour. Neil was pretty good. You know, I enjoyed Neil. I just want to know whether... I can't remember whether or not he was the assault that we gave the PCS to. I mean, to be fair, if we hadn't have given him the PCS, he just would have... he would have died on the first shot, so... not much you can do about that. Oh, with his little nerdy glasses... Adelum, you're going to have lightning reflexes. Significantly decreased chance to hit. You can start breaking Overwatch. Right. And Kenshi, infight again. 25 dot... yeah, okay. Soldier doesn't... nice. Lone wolf. That's pretty good. But shadow step is also pretty good. With the difference between what Adelum's taken, lightning reflexes, and shadow step... is lightning reflexes will proc the Overwatch shot, which means that they'll take a shot. The first one's a guaranteed miss, whereas Shadow Step is just, he's such a shinobi that they won't see him coming. So good, I guess. Ghost Face. Here we go. He's got walk fire, locked on, plus 10 aim, and plus 10 crit. Aggression is pretty nice. Center mass is badass. But aggression, I mean, if we're taking close and personal, we'd definitely be going aggression, because that would give us between, it's effectively plus 30 or plus 40% chance to crit. But center mass, maybe? Yeah, we'll go for center mass. Because. Right. Oh, boosted cores. Grenades do one extra damage. Blue screen bombs. Oh, that's interesting. I've never seen this before. Does it say? That's really interesting. Flashbangs now disorient robotic units. So you could take Protector. Is actually pretty worthwhile. But we'll take boosted cores, because that's not the way we're building Mama Bear. She's going to be more the aggressive type. She's going for the boomer path. So, fire in the hole. Oh, that's interesting, because he still had... Your rockets are more accurate. Yeah, he still had a spread of 4, though. What do you do? Napalm X. Now, disorient or panic enemies. That's pretty badass. It's pretty cool, too. Doesn't cost an action and plus 20 defense. I'm not sure what the settings are in the long war, but from memory, partial cover gives you plus 30 defense, and full cover gives you plus 50. So when you're taking a roll, say you're on 70 and they're in full cover, I'm going to have 20 to hit. What does biggest booms do? Grenades and standard rockets can inflict critical damage. Automatic 50% crit chance? Sure. Oh man. Low intel. Yeah, great. 14 days, man. I'm not really... Oh, we've only got 4 days till our Ranger and our Shinobi come back. 3 days, but... We've now only got 2 assaults. No, 3. Adalim's out for a while. It's a hard knock life, man. How much money have we got? $26. We've all got 4 health. 15, 15, 15 movement. Got 15 movement and 66 aim. Over,
we should take this ship and go colonize one of their planets.
I mean... It's the long war. I'm just worried about this money, man. We don't really have enough to make a good go of it. So, if we want to have... I mean, how many weapons are we going to need? Because we have to buy the individual weapons, we're talking... And we want to have maybe 3 or 4 squads active at any one time. So, 6 dudes, 24 weapons, 24 times 20 is 480... It's probably going to cost about over $400 to kit out every squad with laser weapons. Now, there's 5 tiers of weapons, so I'm going to need to upgrade a lot of weapons each time, right? Yeah, okay. 7 days on laser weaponry, but I need the scientist on the Advanced Warfare Center. Cool. Well, anyway, commanders, I will leave you there, and I will see you in the next episode. Later on. Bye.